welcome. Once again, Andrew from the Cool Dog channel. Let me welcome you to Divinity Original Sin 2. Let's start from the very place we left last time. And let's go. I think there are not many things to do before I'm gonna be able to do some big fights. One of them is gonna be here, and the other ones I think are supposed to be the dungeons.
The woman's face carries a strange expression.
And other ways to escape the fog of joy. But the thing I still need to do the quest with Gavin. He is a sneaky one. He will try to betray me.
Bishop Alexandra and the hammer herself, they were just there. Just there but a moment ago.
Betray me. That's why I will betray him first.
So, what's the news?
So many good skills. And I think Gavin will die.
Well, I certainly got lucky with you, didn't I? Give me your map. I'll show you where to go.
Fine. I will go with you. But this will be your end.
I'm not mad, darling. I'm not mad. Sweetheart?
I don't think you will be in trouble. Because I know he will betray me, because I have played maybe a few years ago, but I have played this. And I remember how shocked I was when he betrayed me. It wasn't nice.
Come, this way in the back, follow me.
Fine. Let's go. This is a good place to murder someone. Even those are good. I am not proud of myself, to be honest, but I must do everything I can to survive. Even to be a dick. Children's gloves. I will take the gloves of protection from you, because I think I will good of use of, could you make good use of this? You, my dear. Do you dream? Far more useful to me. Okay, I don't remember where it will be.
Prepared for that.
Here.
What now?
Fine. So, let's try and go there.
How many was it, Del? How many of them did you let go?
I think I will try.
Speak. That's why you're here, isn't it?
Sorcerer, what do you think you're doing, prowling around inside the fort? Don't think so. You broke the rules by coming down here, Buck. Div, you know, I almost feel bad for you. Why don't I spare you that?
Wasn't nice, my dear fellow. No. I was trying to do this differently, and I will make this differently. Just I must think. Well, a few things. First of all, you shall stay here. He will be a sneaky little bastard.
Right.
He will come here.
Right.
Maybe not. Thank you. come, but it will take the time. Yes, they, without their headmaster, are not as dangerous as one could think. We are both stunned. Thank you very much. I hate them so much. Knocked down. And knocked down once again. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. They are using my tactics against me. And they are doing it better. That was just me. But what to do? Let's try once again. Why not? Well, as I planned. Oh. Big mistake. Big mistake. Fucked. And stuck. No? Oh, crit. Nice. Now let's wait for that. Knockout arrow is the worst thing to do. The worst. They will kill Fane. Right here.
Glory is mine.
And I will hide.
Glory is
I was pretty sure that it will work, but it didn't. Even when he is blinded.
Glory is mine!
Maybe attack 7 times, why not? If I am gonna go through here. Good fight. Hard. But maybe not a finesse one. Pretty one. But I have one. That's the only thing. Small poison bomb.
I must be delirious. You look like death. Help, please. Of course. There's a boat that can take you into the dunes beyond. But they'll kill you on sight if you don't know the proper password. Heal me, and I'll... I feel it at work upon me already. There is a water. You'll meet some associates of mine. Tell them Madame Zur sent you, and they'll let you pass. Enough to matter, not enough to stage a coup. The Voidwoken have people terrified, not only for their lives, but for the very air they breathe. Dallas and Alexander offer a solution. People need solutions at a... No. I imagine not. She's the headmistress of an orphanage in the far north. She keeps sorcerer children set. With her help, we've saved countless children from Dallas and Alexander. You've given me a second life. Thank you, okay. My friend.
Okay, thank you.
I will settle this debt.
Bloody node. The report. What else is here? Bucket. Chair, bucket. To be honest, nothing. Unable to go there before. Maybe we will be able to go now. Simple pendant. Nice. Nothing. Gold. Gold is always nice. Let's see. Okay. That was one of those hard fights I was speaking earlier. Now, I might have run out of ideas because the next hard battle shall be in the upper section of this place, and that would be extremely hard battle.
She smiles and gives you a long, meaningful look.
I couldn't let...
Sven Hansen, Hansen. Where else I can go? I've been here. To the fort, the underground. Let's go once here, once again here. I am not certain if he has anything else to sell.
The soldier tightens his grip on his spear and looks past you.
We do not have any two-handed ones. In the books, I don't have a shield. Maybe. I don't have any. Hello, master.
my unlikely friend. What do you need?
Yes, I forgot about the chest. I think that is a very good moment to grab it.
Amiro.
Nothing good. Let's go. I cannot remember. Does the walking armor leaves any kind of armor? And he dies after completing his quest. But let us see if there is anything else. I think it's better for her to use this because she needs more memory. What shall we give her? Yes, yes.
This is very good. Zahela is all thank you. Do not forget what I ask of you. Zahela cannot sigh. He it is not devotion to Zahela. It is devotion to all. To the world. All of luck.
Why have we gone there? Who knows? Who cares? Okay, the dreamer. Because I am not gonna be joining my way with Red Lizard.
What took you so long?
I'm gonna just go and kill. Yep. I might be a murdering hobo. I don't know.
Use the
Reaper for me.
Great. What else? Places we can go. I thought I might be able to raise my level to 5.
Patience, Mal. Patience.
But I am not. There is one last thing. Not here. Where was it? Where? There is a chest. Few things that I would like to visit. To check. The option with a shield is a safe one. But it's not always has to be safe.
Surely depends on lullabies heard in the cradle.
And nothing.
Lucky find.
Why one hand? Why? One moment. Why not? Why not to use both? I don't have any perks, the points given in the expanded perk, so I can use the dual wield for now. Just to do more damage. For no more. Because I prefer the two-handed weapon, and especially later I will increase my the critical chance with two-handed weapons. Let's check for the element that I am interested about this, because I don't know any idea about this. I think I have missed this chest for the moment. Oh, it's just created to go there. Check this. So I will go and check it. Okay, I can go here as well. There's so much exploration in this game. Enormous amount of exploration. No. I didn't miss it. Good.
Where are you planning to go, Elf? You've already wrecked the ship and but...
No! They kill themselves when they steal my spores. I warn them they are vol... Now I warn you. Tell me where they send the rest or more Magisters die.
Got a new spit for you to chew on.
He crippled me. Do you believe it? Oh. Let me think. Do I have anything that can kill crippled? wall.
Prepare yourself.
Forgive me. Let's do this. Easier when there are three of us.
Glory is mine!
No, why am I so stupid? Do you want to fight me? Oh well.
Glory is mine.
Seed of power. Looks nice.
A snarl of vine snakes upward from the corpse. After a moment, you realize the gruesome truth. The vines bear unmistakable signs of old elven magic, the likes of which science once used to make it. Your mind churns, the imagery too chaotic to break. The vines have split the corpse's chest with incredible force. Thin the vines insert before you even registered the cool flesh. They pulse, tightening mercilessly, and release you.
Single 200 weapon.
Good find.
Load contamination scrub. I think I should have been more careful about this fight, because I am pretty sure that I wasted an opportunity with that character. I have never met her before, so it was something new, but it was new for a moment. It's not new anymore. Need some boots. I think it's better for her to use shield, but for a moment I don't have any shields, so you're gonna have to leave it up. A complete set. I do not have to fix. We are where to find it. Let's see. My next move should be escaping from Fort Joy. Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
The woman looks up as you approach.
What do you need? The hammer got you curious.
She nods once.
Clever lass, her. No wonder what Alexander sees in her. Question it. Oh, I don't know. She was a sweet soul. People do change. By all means, get an eyeful.
These are not gonna be the easy ones. Maybe let's try. Let's try the challenge in the arena. I'm not sure if I am gonna be able to do this.
We seek the one.
It's worth
I ache for battle. You come to fight. You come to prove yourself. You come to be worth good. Who aids you? Choose wisely.
That was the case. As you want. You might be trapped. I hate them. Every single one of them.
Thank you.
and seems to retrieve my armor.
Reaper for me.
That wasn't easy. Do not lie.
Congratulations to our champion.
You may yet be the one. You prove yourself again and again. A warrior traveling the path of the one should not be collared like a pet. I suggest you see the Tinkerer. You are capable.
Thank you.
The one.
I'm the only one with
the
guts.
Patience does not
come. And there you go.
Someone will yet be chosen.
You cannot hurry the one. Patience does not come easy, however.
Champion of Footjoy, spreading your name far and wide.
Well done. Tell me, what is your strategy in battle? You do not fight like a strategist. And yet you are not too circumspect. I will keep my eye.
I see your potential has begun to shine through.
You were decent in the arena, but you'll have to do better than that to be named the one. I'm the only one with the guts. I deserve the glory.
The one will walk among us, though not today, it seems.
And take their equipment. Well.
I deserve the glory.
There is no shame in loss. We will yet reveal the one.
Why not?
The one will walk among us, though not today, it seems.
My fight is strong. No way.
This fight won't end well. plan was different. Maybe it was just poorly prepared.
You don't become the one by winning just a match or two.
Oh, not today, it seems.
Each day brings us one step closer.
That was something. Nothing too powerful. Here. full turns. What equipment? Come on. You don't have anything? I'm just speechless. I don't have anything else to say. Not a single good thing. Not a single good thing. Horrible. Horrible. Nothing else to be said.
It's you. It's really you. You gave him hell, did you?
She sits at full attention.
You might be more twisted than a whirligig, but Lucian's beard, you might just be the one.
She clasps her black...
Then you're our best hope. You may become the one.
She looks around.
It would mean everything. The one will become... You may be the one to save us all. There's only one thing to do. I've got to set you free. Your collar. Let me take it off.
Yeah, that's smart. With the collar off, you'll be unstoppable. Don't you want that, young?
I'll be here.
I will take her off, but just not right now.
The Magister stares at the ground, unaware of your presence.
I don't question the bishop. He and Dallas would do anything.
She pauses for.
I do wish Alexander would ascend soon. They say his powers are not developing as they should. They blame the Voidwalker. It's quite the pickle. I wish it every night.
I wonder. I should not have killed him, because I am unable to get any other spells from the necromancer trick. I totally forgot about it. I think I am strong enough to murder all the magisters in this game. Maybe not all of them, but maybe a few. So close to next level. Okay, let's go here. Now, let us see. Where do I need to go? Not on the upper floor. Maybe to the waterway?
What the flying hell? Karin!
That's what the log said, sir. No.
Well, the log was wrong, you...
I hope for your sake no one will miss him. This is strictly a divine...
Shouldn't have done that. Miss? Miss? How were you able to miss? You dare to use a restoration. Knock it down. So disappointed once again. Maybe what? Kill all the silent monks? First? There is that psychopath. Yes. The one who likes to murder. And there is it. He didn't even make a move. I killed his friend. Or maybe his co-worker, but... Reinforcements before any of them can help anyone in the future fights. I don't know. To be honest, I don't care.
I
corner.
Restoration. Let's see. Let's think about this fight.
What the flying? Well, the long. I hope for your sake no one will miss him. This is str.
Not fun.
Prepare yourself.
The other way around. I should have done it. The other way. Okay, stunned. How nice. The blinding radiance. Right. did. That. Are you serious? Are you serious? I am just shocked. Shock and devastation. Yep. Body stomp skill. I think I have one.
A boat! I'd thank the divine, but, well.
The boy stands back from you, steady eyes narrowed in a wary.
Who are you? I'm Han. So, Fane, you have a boat here with plenty of room. Let's go. I hope.
Okay. How much till the next level? Let's continue this tactics to see if I can finish this dungeon with the same tactics. From the Reaper's Guard. Let us see.
Holy hell, Hal. Those dogs sound out for blood.
I would like to kill those dogs. I don't know what's happening to me. Kill, 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 kill. Oh, come on. I don't know if they would come to help or interrupt. I need more experience.
Dog's tail wags frantically. Suddenly, it grows very still and starts to growl. It inches toward.
Birdie. Get that.
Prepare yourself!
Into the dark with you.
Encyclopedia is useless.
Lucky find.
Resurrection scroll. So there's only one way to go. It's this way. I am not pleased because of it. Maybe.
What is this? Some sort of magister weapon?
Where is that neat golem?
But I've told you about that many times before,
Miles,
haven't I?
Sith. Oh, let's risk it. Or maybe not. That's so sad. Or not. Only with the meat guns. They dick. I am very susceptible to damage right now. What to do? Okay, I'm able to. Exactly. was an extremely stupid thing. That was a extremely stupid thing to do, but who am I to judge? Was just too nicely done. Really, really nice job.
Exquisite! The perfect tool to rip a face from a corpse. I think I shall call it the Face Ripper. Now to harvest a few samples. Gather some source orbs. Craft a new mask.
silver. Maybe from.
Are you watching this?
From screen. Chunk of flesh. Nothing else. Yes, intelligence. What about this? Oh, I do have a gear that worked. And what else? Oh, the dwarf assault. That's why it's so soon to level 10. Now let's go here and let us see what's in there. I have no idea. There must be a way out. That's that way.
Ought to keep well out of sight of the Magisters.
It's another one of those hard fights.
It's everything to do with the Paladins.
Really hard fights.
Why this must be done.
He
we
is
are of the divine.
Amen.
I would never approve. My method would be closer to his perfect will. Yet, your source will be gone, but your sacrifice will mean the same. You will be
secured. We don't know from whence these beasts came, but we do know soon.
Combat is out of sight. Oh. Can we be out of sight?
A gift. A sacrament. A cure in one.
Regardless, it's important you know why this must be done.
What's this? Guards! What is...
Your Honor, I beg your pardon. You! Who let you out yourself? Come along.
The Magister flushes.
It's for their own good.
Let's not be hasty, Magister.
Tell me, Sorcerer, what did you hope to...
Sister, do not stay here. You must run. Run!
Escape the fort. Have no illusions. Our cure...
Now, fast. Let me show you.
Madam, please...
No! Animal, beast, slug, please!
Perfection.
Here you have it. A sorcerer who no longer draws death and destruction.
This elf has sacrificed her source. Some might say, I would have loved for you to have seen our point, my friend. But the divine or... Now it's your turn to...
That went rather poorly. bigger.
Drat!
Blinded. Of course, everything goes well. Always. Ever and for. Didn't go as planned.
Your Honor, you! Who let you out yourself? All right.
Let's not be a tummy sore.
Sister, do not stay here. You must
escape the. Have no illusions. Now. Let me Madam.
No!
Perfection. Here you have it. This elf has sacrificed her source. But the divine. Now it's your.
Extremely. I thought he was blinded. But as usually.
Glory is mine.
Thing. I succeeded. I just saw me. I judge. Give me this. Give me your hammer.
Magisters certainly don't spare expenses, do they?
Protection scroll. It's always good to be able to produce those. I think I will check this room. And then I finish the stream.
Thank you.
Nice. Alright, there's this one. Raining blood. Okay. I will, Handbook. Encyclopedia of the Power. So we'll kill them all. It is an extremely good source of experience. Just kill all of them, every single one of them. It was a great pleasure for today. Bye bye. See you around.